Good morning, everybody. Well, if you have plans to be heading out, if you have any flexibility at all in your schedule today, I'd save your plans for a little bit later, maybe a few hours from now at the latest, as this rain is still falling in some places quite heavy. You can see the activity, this line of storms, this is all associated with a cold front that's moving through, which has changed our weather in a number of ways, which I'll get to. But downtown Houston's still seeing some light to moderate rain and even a little bit of lightning just south of Bel Air that's still occurring in the Houston area. Around Liberty to Dayton, the activity has been intense, although it looks like Dayton you're getting a bit of a break, but more heavy rain off to the west and lightning is moving in your direction. This is all generally moving from the west to the east, a little northwest to southeast, but overall you can't escape it this morning because it's been falling everywhere. Mount Bellevue right in the middle of some heavy rainfall. It's probably going to last about another 30 minutes for you before it really lets up a bit. And down around Pearland to Liverpool, the rain's coming down heavy at this point. In Angleton, you're finally seeing the rain and the cooler air. It was in the 80s just a little while ago in Angleton. The temperatures have since plummeted now that the cold front has moved through or is moving through your area. Looking at the future cast, I'll bring you through time and watch what happens by about noon. The rain is off to the east of us, although we should still see a few light showers around the coast in the afternoon. I don't foresee too much in the way of rain today in the afternoon time, but I would still plan for just maybe a light shower still in the vicinity by about 1, 2, 3 p.m. So just be prepared for that possibility. But most of the rain that's falling now is going to be gone by 11 a.m. Angleton, you're at 72, and I point that out because Galveston's still at 80, and you were just in the 80s in Angleton a few minutes ago. Things have really cooled off there. In the Houston area, it's in the 60s this afternoon. I have 74 for a high temperature in Houston, much cooler than what we've been seeing recently.